Okay, speaking with head coach of our national under 17 team, Shawn Cooper. Coach, getting closer to that opening game in the CONCACAF final round against Jamaica on the 15th. Tell us, how is things shaping right now with regards to the preparations for this tournament?
Well, things are going pretty okay. I'm very much pleased with the performance of the team so far against senior oppositions. And we are just trying to put the icing on the cake. And we will be very confident going into the tournament.
Coming off a short training camp in Tobago, two impressive victories, some goals on the cards as well. And how do you sum up that short training camp?
Well, as the last conversation we had, I thought you were a bit concerned about the number of goals we have been not scoring. But now you saw we are scoring some goals. And I told you that coming closer to the tournament, we will be, you know, working on some combination plays and trying to put the ball in the back of the net, and we have been doing that so far.
We know you still have a little more than your final squad in training right now, but are you more or less up inside in your mind, more or less settled on the final team that you will take to Jamaica?
Yes, I think so. What I am doing right now is to try to keep everybody, you know, on their toes, because I think if I name the squad too early, you know, youngsters tend to, you know, dress back and feel, well, you know, we have done what we came out here to do. So I still need to have, you know, a proper training squad in terms of injuries also. If we pick up any injuries, you know, we will not have to bring back in a player who is not in shape.
A couple overseas-based players into the team right now. How have they meshed and settled in with the majority of the team? Is that a hurdle that you've had to overcome, or is it something that you're seeing progressing as we get closer to the opening game?
Well, they have been gelling pretty okay. I think the guys from Canada, they are now starting to fit in and understand what we really are about. Isaiah Noriga have been here with us a couple of months before, so he is more or less like a regular, you know. But they are fitting in well, and I wish them well, and I hope both three of them are in the final squad.
Jamaica, we've overcome them in the last time that we qualified for the 17 World Cup. We defeated them in what really was a virtual final. What do you know about this current Jamaican team? They've been in South America, they've been in Brazil preparing for this tournament. Have you been able to assess them to any extent as yet?
Not really. The most I know about them is that they played a couple games, as you said, in Brazil. They played Canada twice. They defeated Canada once, and they came to a 3-2 loss. So that's about it. I think they also have a couple foreign-based players with them. Some from Canada, the UK, the US. That's about it. You know, the game is played on the day. We are not taking anything for granted in terms of we have been defeating them in the last couple of occasions we met them. They are on home soil, and it will be a different kettle of fish this time.
Going ahead to Barbados, presents a pretty decent warm-up for us, considering the fact that they also in the qualifying round as well.
Yes, well, they are in the group that most likely will be the second round opposition. So once they do well in their group, the possibility is we may meet them in the second round.
All right, good luck.
Thank you very much.